Hi, I'm Randy Reed. It's Today in Lighting, Thursday, 21 October, and here are the stories making news. Quick, pick a number between 10 and 1200. Okay, 1100. That's the number. 1100 is the number of new attendees that signed up to attend LightFair on Tuesday. In one day, they had 1100 new attendees to sign up. The tide is really turning. The people we're talking to that run the fence, most are going. And another good sign, we're getting invited to parties. So LightFair is going to happen, and I think everyone is going to be pleasantly surprised. We talk a lot about circadian lighting. At LightFair, you can experience and you can measure it. Prolume has teamed up with Blue Iris Labs. Visit them at booth 1662. And next week, Today in Lighting will originate from New York. Well Building just posted a video on the impact of infectious respiratory diseases on the future of design. It's an important article, and we link to it on designinglighting.com. SESCO Lighting and the Schneider Company have joined forces. Congratulations to both companies. Did you know that MetroSpec's FlexRad LED light sources are compatible with Khatod Optics? You do now. Check it out on Edison Report. And yesterday, the Dow was up 152, NASDAQ was down 7, Signify gained 95 cents to close at 43.72. That's it. Go light up the world and have a great day.